each movement. So a mix of burpees, kettlebell swings, wall balls, double unders, and a bunch of other things. I like doing these every once in a while. It's just a good test of fitness, conditioning, stamina, willpower. But yeah, all in all, it was a good workout. Very somewhat lightweight, except for the kettlebell swings was not heavy, but it was a good challenge. But yeah, good workout. I think I got just under 20 minutes, 19 minutes and 33 seconds, I think it was. So I definitely would do this one again. I probably would push a little bit harder than I did this time. So maybe try to aim for maybe under 18 minutes or even under 17 minutes. I wasn't overly pushing it today, but yeah, felt like a good workout. So give this one a shot. Check the description below for the different movements and the suggested weights. If you have any questions, just fire me a comment. All right, enjoy.
Shin guards. Never know. That's better to be safe. Then bash your shins. Kind of move if you don't get the position under your feet, but whatever. That doesn't matter. Thank you. You can also do step ups if you prefer, instead of jumping. Step up, step down. It's always a safe route if you're worried about hitting your shins. Or just scale the box height, lower the height of the box. Two more. Woo! Ah! Oh. Ah. Really try to focus on with these is maintaining your pelvic position. So you want to be posteriorly. So backwards tilted with your pelvis like this. Lower back is flat, press into the floor. Try to maintain that position. Through 18, focus on the muscles from your belly button down. Think about them pulling your legs up. Obviously they're not pulling your legs up, but they're basically resisting the weight of your legs going down. So your hip flexors are pulling your legs up, but you want to try to think about your abdominals like reins on a horse. You're pulling the reins on the horse, pulls the horse's head up. You pull the reins of your abdominal muscles to pull your legs up. Just kind of keep that sort of visual in your mind. I said your dog is a cheerleader encouraging you to go. Or she just wants you to throw the ball for you. One of the two. I'm taking it in, she's helping me along.
butt.
Not a heavy weight, but after all that volume,